and we have run out of options on how to attract the attention, the public attention on the climate and ecological crisis. So we are forced to do absurd acts.